And also to have the whole discussion of revenge versus forgiveness, and also in a way the movie is also very much about how difficult it is to be a decent human being in our time. Well, I don't really think you can relate it to a concrete, but I think you can relate it to a stream which is happening at, you know, where you kind of feel that. How do you react to violence? Do you meet violence with more violence, or do you meet it with some sort of sensibility? If you look at all levels of society, women are missing in important positions. It's not just in movie making, it's everywhere. And I think it's more about how we think of women and men in terms on a deeper level than actually the acute, movie profession.